Mille Lacs serves a variety of kids. Every kid that comes in has significant mental health issues that we really need to find different ways of working with and look at through a trauma-informed lens. If you take their trauma and their history and their past into account, you may need to approach that behavior differently because it's not necessarily an acting out behavior. There's something underneath it.
When a kid first comes to Mille Lacs, the treatment team and the family get together and we talk not only about what the kid needs to work on, but what are the strengths of the family. It's a really good strength for a family to show up and be a part of treatment.
It's tough for families to have their kids not at home, for them to be a part of the process and to say, I know my kid best, and to share with us, you know, what they think works and what they know, and to be able to include that in treatment planning. And really having that be a part of the process is only gonna lead to more success.
I think the best part of my position is getting our parents to understand and our staff that our parents are doing the best they can with what they know. Most of the time our parents genuinely want to know how to do better or be better. And so somebody's giving them that voice without judgment.
We start discharge planning right at the very beginning. So right as a kid walks into the door at the very first meeting, the very first question we ask is, where's the kid gonna go from here?
That's the key to success, is having that connection to the facility and the home and working on it from day one.
The first thing we tell a kid when he comes in is, I got you. Anything you need, just come see me. We have to teach them it's okay to trust us. And then it's okay for us to trust them. And then it's okay for them to trust themselves.
Our kids have been through a lot of adverse experiences, so it's really easy to develop this belief, I deserve bad things, I'm hopeless, I'm helpless, nobody loves me, I'm not cared for. If we can flip the way those kids think, I am worthwhile, I am loved, I have a say in things, I can be successful, behaviors are gonna mirror that.
Therapy is paramount in their treatment here, but it's only a couple hours. It's then how do you translate that to the daily milieu and help the staff, help the kids figure out how do you apply what you've learned. That's really the benefit of residential treatment. The actual treatment is 24/7.
We have to change that mindset. It's okay that you have these bad things in your past. Doesn't make you a bad person. This is not stuck to you like glue. We can help remove that.